I just think that we have to begin to have some real critical conversations. And until people, everyone, including the executives that may be the white executive teams, are willing to sit down with people like myself and have those hard conversations and have that start that dialogue, I'm not sure that anything will change without that. We really want Omaha to be this great place to live, work, and play for all people. Then all of us need to be at the table. All of our voices need to be heard, but we all have to be willing to speak up as well and be patient and open-minded with the process that it's going to take. Those other cities didn't just start this way. So let's get Omaha to a better scale and better outcome.
And that leads to my next question. What problem areas do you see between the black race and other races?
I think there's some internal things that we need to take care of as a race, as a people, to help supporting each other, most importantly. I also think it goes back to that access. You know, if I can pick up the phone and call someone, it's going to make it that much easier. If I could pick up the phone and call someone who's been where I am in business, from everything from taxes to communications to hiring an employee or possibly an attorney that you can trust, that is a lot different conversation than scowling through Google, for instance. So I think right now we're at that Google stage. We're Googling a lot of things because we don't necessarily have enough people in positions where they have positional power to influence the true change that needs to happen. Do I think it can change? Absolutely. Do I think we have the potential and the individuals who have the capacity? Absolutely. But it's going to take some time. So we have a lot of great things that are happening in Omaha, but they can get better. And I'm all about that with my consulting. I take it from good to better. Let's go from good to better to best. Let's get it there. So, you know, again, I do think that it is completely possible. I just think that we have to begin to have some real critical conversations. And until people, everyone, including the executives that may be the white executive teams, are willing to sit down with people like myself and have those hard conversations and have that start that dialogue, I'm not sure that anything will change without that. I was never quite black enough, but I wasn't quite white enough either, right? Because clearly I'm not white. But I think when you bring those types of experiences to a place like Omaha, then people start to feel like they have a belonging.